Welcome guys, in front of me is Redmi A3 and in this video I'm going to show you how to hide photos in gallery on this device. So firstly to do this we have to open our photos app and choose the photo that we want to hide. Now we have to swipe like this and click move to locked folder. And by clicking this option, we will hide our photo in a locked folder. Now we have to set up a locked folder. We have to set up the code. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.